A new education report shows Iowa is not making the grade when it comes to math and reading. The report just released by the State Department of Education calls it an alarming slide toward mediocrity.
Almost every other state in the nation is passing Iowa when it comes to student improvements in the past decade.
All right, honey.
Fourth grader Jack McLaughlin has good grades, but ask him a basic math question.
6 times 8, 48.
Good.
And I didn't even know that before.
He's spending his summer at Sylvan Learning Center.
I've been learning, like, a lot more. Like, I didn't even know that 8 times 8 was 64, but now I know.
Trying to catch up with what he didn't learn during the school year.
We're working on division, multiplication, because, like, my school, it's kind of, well, it's not really that good.
Math and reading skills by fourth grade can make or break a child's educational development. But this new report card shows Iowa's fourth grade reading scores and eighth grade math scores declining.
Iowa students are missing the mark in math and reading competency. An important note to this pattern is that this pattern not only exists among disadvantaged or minority students, but also among the state's white and relatively affluent students.
In 1992, Iowa led the country in math and reading. Now we are barely ahead of the national average and behind almost every other state in some areas.
The achievement results seem to have stagnated or flatlined over nearly a two-decade period now. While we've seen other states and, more troublingly, other nations around the world accelerate their gains.
The report shows schools now have a diverse student population at greater risk for failure.
The reason for our stagnant test results is our majority students are underperforming.
The state will focus on the need to set high standards in the classroom, hire highly effective teachers, and create an innovative learning environment enriched by technology.
And the report will be presented at the Iowa Education Summit that starts Monday at Hy-Vee Hall to focus on improving Iowa schools.